All right, guys, welcome back to Jane the Gang. Today I'm playing. I'm back with a little bit of Red Dead number 2. If you guys have yet, subscribe. Join the gang. Tell a friend to join the gang. Notification bell right next to it. Bink. Bink, bink, bink. Bro. Let's jump into it. Let's see what we're doing today. We're near Reverend. We're going to hit the Rev. Honestly, bro, we have so many missions. We're kind of going to play it by ear. Because each of these seem like 20 minutes each, and I don't want to do too many long episodes, you know what I mean? So, Rev, depending where they leave us at, we can go over to Javier. I mean, if we get any close to these people, we're gonna try to hit some of those. So we're just gonna let the game take us where it's gonna take us. So we're gonna start with Reverend, and we'll go from there. All right, BRB. All right, Rev, we are here. Yes, sir. Where the Reverend?
Swanson, you hear me?
Don't be barking. Can I pet it?
Reverend!
Rev.
Come on.
Mr. Morgan.
Are we playing?
I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your dad has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free.
Okay.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. Been drinking, Rev. Finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along?
Bro, Arthur stands on business, bro.
They are children of God.
Bro, Arthur stands on... Okay.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure.
I think I'm... I mess with... Let's play.
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then.
Is the Reverend money too? Is not my money? We could... Hey, Rev, where you going? Hey, come back over here.
I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
What's up, Luke?
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
Right.
So,
ain't looking kind of bad, yeah, boys. Anyway.
Don't seem like kind of bad, Mr. Friends. If you don't mind me saying,
I ain't scared though. We call it.
And now you're his chaperone.
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
It's the flop.
He can't be no real clergyman.
I got two.
Five cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's
got two queens.
A little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Oh, look. Okay, look. They telling me how to play. I already know.
If he could stand up.
But. On the fourth day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
Time for the turn. Boom. I ain't got nothing.
Decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time.
You might
want
to consider bet low.
All right. I'm just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game after all, mister.
A little 80-cent pot. Let me see the river. Ooh, two tens and a queen. Oh. I ain't scared, bro. All in.
I better go all in.
I'm in and to win it, brothers.
Let's do this.
Oh, wow. Okay.
There you go.
Pile of crap.
Let's go.
Big pile of nothing.
Look at that.
Let's go. Come on, man. Gotta know when to hold them and know when to fold them. And I'm not folding. Not today, fellas.
Come on.
I gotta play again?
Keep this up.
Okay. I'm gonna do one more round. Because we want money, you know, we want money. It's cool. I ain't gonna go crazy, yep. I ain't got nothing crazy in my hand.
I'll check.
That's smart. Let's run it. I got a four in my hand.
I check.
I got a four in my hand. Let's up it up, bro. We got pairs of fours. Let's see what y'all about. Hey. Come on, man.
You're
get on the board.
Fold.
Yeah, get on the board. Don't play. Bro, get on the board, bro. Don't be scared.
How about that?
Okay.
I'm bluffing. Come get it. I am kind of bluffing a little bit. I mean, it's a weak hand. Real weak. No, two pairs. I got two pairs. Let's up the ante, bro.
That's what I got.
Look at his face. It? He's bluffing.
I got two pairs.
Sorry to do this, fella.
No.
Three nines is better than two pairs?
It all counts. Huh?
Oh, shit. All right. My fault, gang. I thought two pairs was better than one, you know, one person with three nines. Whatever. I'm leaving. I did my part.
This is getting too rich for me.
We did our part.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education.
I'll be back to play, though. Tomorrow. I'll play on my spare time. I promise.
Where is he?
He's been left.
Who?
The Reverend, where it? Excuse me, gentlemen.
Reverend!
Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Hey, fellas, y'all seen Rev? Fellas? I'm questioning.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him.
Okay, where'd he go?
He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Oh, you have no idea.
Reverend.
Hey!
Boy.
Okay. He couldn't get that far.
Yep. You lost your mind.
There you go, right there.
Get your hands off him.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep.
Rev.
You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Oh, come on, bro. Oh. I forgot how to block.
Come on.
There you go. You both smacked each other at the same time. Oh.
I'll kill you both.
Oh my god, he kind of nice. Hold up. Come here.
You're going down.
I'm not. Yo, Rev, help.
Who's talking now?
Oh my god.
That boy is.
I'm going to get the law on you.
Oh shit. I'm gonna ride my horse to him. Ride my horse. Okay. Hey, brother, I need to talk to you.
You better stop right there.
Stay away from me.
I got the speed on you, brother. I ain't gonna lie to you.
I said stop, damn it.
Okay. Please, don't hurt me.
I won't hurt you, bro.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
I'm about your business, bro.
Remember, not a word. Reverend, get off the damn tracks!
God damn it. What's up with the Rev, bro?
Reverend! Over here!
We got me sprinting, brother. Rev, get your drunk ass down, bro. We need to talk.
Simple mistake. You can still be safe.
I'm running out of breath. Hold on. Breath. I can do this. Okay. Bro, the train's coming, Rev. What are you doing?
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. It wants to stay.
Okay. I'm ready to tap. I got to tap.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Got it. Come on.
I thought I was going to throw him over the top, bro. Bro.
Thank you, sir.
Well, I know where Reverend Sonson's from, bro. Is he part of the camp?
What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been banned?
Look like Jim Carrey a little bit, don't it?
I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Yeah, bro. Come on, bro. Take him back to camp. That's perfect. That means we'll end up round with the
tea, please.
That's perfect. We'll end up right back at the camp, and then we'll do one of the missions that's over there. That makes a lot of sense.
You shut up.
All right, let's ride out. I'm sure he has something to say. We have nothing to say. I'll just meet you there. Now. Yeah. Like I said, if it don't say nothing, I'll meet y'all at the horseshoe. Oh, outlook, overlook, whatever. Yeah, we
made it back to town, baby. Hitch my horse.
Come on, Rev. Oh, not him taking a poo. Full pool too. I'll tell you, he was with the camp with us. But we gotta. I don't think I got any money recently. That Marston?
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
That's Marston. I got him a dog, Marston, bro. What's up, brother? Bye. Damn.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
Please, he was lucky that
this time. Real lucky.
Wait, was that Marston? Marston, my boy. Marston! Marston!
Hello, Arthur.
Marston, you're walking away from me. Silver dollar. Marston.
How you feel?
Stronger for sure.
But not strong enough to work.
Well, I should get back to it.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm excited about their relationship. Y'all got some stew for me? I ain't eat yet. Whoa. What's this?
Hi, Pearson.
Oh, hello.
Whatever.
Hi, Morgan.
Hey, girly. Baby Jack.
So you like the new camp, Jack?
Sure. It's fine.
It'll do us for now.
A leprechaun? Sorry. Dutch,
hello,
my boy.
Arthur.
So, a feller in town recognized me from Blackwater.
That's not good.
It's okay, though. I dealt with it.
How's that? Oh, look at that.
this crap up? Why are we having a war with the goddamn Philippines? Who cares about
Gold Nugget?
What even are the Philippines? Just a big
Jimmy Bruce gave me a pen. I'ma wait. I got two of these.
Good honest fella to drink. Being a bad, dishonest fella, it's gonna send me to drink twice as fast.
I'm just trying to do my part.
Really?
Let me get gold buckle for a dollar. It's gold nugget? That's mine, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. I ain't that one. There you go. Look at that. Do my part. Keep us alive. I guess K, whoever K is. Go ahead, K. Since we're here. Should I change the drip though? I'm here, I should change my drip, right? Wait.
Help me. Speak to them for me.
Speak. Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
Kieran.
I can't.
What can't you do, brother? We can do it right now. We can talk about it.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
Bill.
Talk, boy.
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a
Horse
while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on. Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun.
He's saying Bill is kind of slow.
Yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble.
Oh!
Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
Oh, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! What do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll's holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious. I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you. No offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay, then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's
Bro,
go.
This is about to take that boy, you know, manhood away.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
You sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
John, ready?
Your call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You gotta Bro. Pay your buddies our respects.
Come on, boy.
You taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave.
Let's go, John. These two characters are so different. John and Arthur. Arthur Phil.
Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
A little sure more, like an outlaw.
God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dud said that you might... I was asked to give them. And I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey.
You know what I mean?
Hey.
Arthur feels more
like
a... If I got
my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country.
Like you really, really want to be a part of the gang and run the gang.
Williamson.
John just seemed like he just a do boy in a sense. A good do boy, he just having running with the wrong crowd. Arthur feel like, nah, this is my crowd.
And I guess you're gonna make it happen. Unless some soft-handed feller comes along and
Dutch might be the leader, but I'm at the right hand man.
What are you talking about? Fighting that
John seemed like a soldier.
Up in Valentine? How wise
just happened
think
to be running with the crowd.
With all them folks looking on, when we supposed to be laying low.
I saw your eyes, Morgan. You didn't go clever, you went soft.
I'll take it. After all, you are an authority on not being clever.
The captive gets a little cough in his throat, looks at you with some big doe eyes. You gonna let Combe go free?
I was fighting Combe when you was pretending to fight Indians.
Don't call my record into question.
It's your abilities that call your record into question, Bill.
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
I don't feel like nobody really messed with Bill. Which I'm not mad at. Bill seemed dirty. Not too bright.
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Combe's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
I can drift now.
And you looked, but you see ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
I ain't gonna lie, John was... I knew.
Boys, we're almost on. Now.
John always spin bars,
who
bro.
Who knows if this
always.
Son of a bitch we got with us is talking true. But if it's what he says it is... And Combe O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Amen to that.
Here, here.
Do some throwing knives at the air.
This is where he was.
Shut up.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off.
Okay, throwing knives are really in the move.
We move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
So many horses down here.
Easy. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
Ooh. Wait, I'm confused.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay, off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Go my horse carriage. Hold up.
Follow me. All right, it ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you.
Where's my throwing?
Every moment,
you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
All right, can we not?
Jesus Christ.
What's up with you and these come balls, on. Bill? Bill, you want to talk about it? You excited to see some balls, brother?
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellers hiding out there, too.
Well, these fellers yeah, armed, he got them
armed,
scars.
Drunk, wary of strangers, yep.
And Cormo Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The feller that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
I'm gonna send Bill.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
Hush. Hush now.
You know, I shouldn't trust Bill. But we are.
Now stay here. Don't you damn move.
Next to. What's the plan?
We're waiting.
Keep back where they won't hear us. When I move, you move. Take them out in the distance.
I can do that.
Come on. Good. We're moving on the camp. I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be.
I'm going to loot. If anything I'm going to do is going to loot.
What are we doing about him?
Can't carry more. All right, okay.
What's the call?
John, you go.
Take him quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter.
Wait on my mark. I want to take a look at these boys.
Sure thing.
I don't know how this works. Somebody can see me. Fuck. That's not how I wanted to go down.
We move quick.
These are the fellas walking the grizzlies. You are lying there, little toad.
Clean them up. Clean them out.
What are you hiding out in the woods?
We can defend the cabin.
Oh my God. I'm gonna do this.
We got him. Close in.
Come on, then. Come on.
Another headshot. Oh, he's not dead. If he's not dead, I don't know what's going to happen. Did he get shot in the ear like old DJ T?
Yeah.
Not that time. Yeah.
We catch you unawares.
Give us call. This is done.
Look
Don't run away from me!
You're worthless, O'Driscoll Hines!
Run and hide if you know what's good for you!
There! Edge of the clearing! That's it! We're turning tail!
Leave him! Combs still here.
Hey, he said Combs be in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
Give it up.
Yeah, I'm out here searching bodies like I always do. I need to focus up. Dollars 20. See, look. All I can go back to the camp, you know what I mean? Calm. Are you ready, brother? Oh. Shout out to him, bro.
Thank you. Combs O'Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Combs O'Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
That's true. And how will he know if y'all had him for weeks?
Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Combs O'Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Right you are.
You got money? Now, hear me out. How much do I have to give to the camp? You know what I mean? Take money. Dollar here. Some booze there. Some shotgun slugs. This. Assorted biscuits. Canned fruit. Yep. All this can go to the... I ain't giving that to Pearson, bro. Money clip. Yeah. I had a few dollars on that too. 15. Another money clip. Another 10. Another money clip. 14. Ooh. Yeah. You know, I want to give back. I really, really do. Can't take any shotgun shells. What? I got an exchange. Can I close it real quick? What's the other one? Journal or something. Double barrel, that's fine. No, search chimney.
At least you got something tucked away.
600? Okay. Oh, that's dope. Okay. Brand new, huh? Nice. Okay. That's cool. They already divvied it up, so I don't have to worry about that. I'm not mad. So I don't have to get into the, I'm gonna give a little to back to the gang, you know what I mean? But I don't really have to give back. WWW. The gang got this share. Alright, I'm gonna loot real quick and then we're gonna go do who's close to me? Who's close to me? Where am I close to? Where the hell am I? What is this? I guess whatever one of these, I'm gonna go back here and I'm gonna talk to Dutch. Dutch was brand new. Let's do Hosea. So I go to Hosea. I will be right back. My loot, I'm gonna be right back. Go hunting with Hosea.
Hosea?
Wanna go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear, one of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then.
We knocked out three missions.
Still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now, unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big, loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him, you could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him, let's get going.
Okay, but I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses, and the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
I guess I'll go give me another horse.
This is gonna be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Study him.
Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute.
Shire.
Yeah, that's it, boy.
Let's do it.
Are you going to mount up?
Can I bond with my goddamn...
All right, let's head into town. No bar fights, please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
Listen, I don't even know if I can go into Valentine's
Day. A couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine stables. Some beautiful saddles.
I can't even go into Valentine without them.
Yeah, what happened to that?
I'm wanted, apparently.
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy. Threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there. Came back in the next day and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
It is a pretty horse. Look at the horsey.
I miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny.
Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that.
Tell, he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Cause of names.
Feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into.
Wait, are we going into town for the... Okay.
Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
Hey, he's all right. All right, boy.
I'm there.
You're all right, boy.
I need to pay my bond. I'll pay it.
Stables are just up ahead.
I got a little $5 bounty on me.
All right. Go sell that big brute and buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out. Meet you back here in a bit.
Okay.
Hey. How can I help you?
I need new beer.
I'm in the market for new horse. Something strong and fast.
Well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah.
See what you
about
got
this
me.
One here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I show you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's going to affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
Sell or stable the horse? Okay, let's sell it. I'm gonna take my money. A $15 horse? No, thank you. $150 horse? Bro, this horse is not even any better than. But this is free. And it's better than all of them. My horse name? Named Jeff. My baby Jeff. Tack and services, equipment, saddles. Oh, look at that. Okay. I don't want to. Ooh, this is expensive. These are expensive. I don't have money like that, fellas. So we're going to go to pre-purchase one. I already have. Let's equip that. That sounds good. Saddle bag. I need to upgrade my bag. I do need to do that. I'm okay with that. I should pick a different color, but it's okay. That's fine. Bedroll. What does this do? Don't matter. Don't matter. Don't matter. Okay. Appearance. Main. Oh, we can get him a little haircut. The braids? Hold up. The side braids is kind of crazy. Kind of crazy. Mohawk. Drip. The dreadlocks, sponsor. No, okay. Cool. Tail. Read it tail. Kind of dope. Alright, cool. Services. Cool. No. Oh. Horse provisions. Alright, I'm cool with that.
Ooh. All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope free so. Too.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. All right, let's see.
For the free, this is better than anything they have for me.
Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush.
Okay.
And some treats.
Appreciate it.
Bro, this man good deal.
Treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
I got a brush. What do we do now?
Looks like a nice animal you got there. You happy?
Guess we'll see.
I just wanna lean him out.
Easy.
Jeff.
My boy.
My boy Jeff.
We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Right behind you, Jose.
So. What's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run. Up in the mountains.
These gonna be long episodes, y'all. It's so much game.
I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains. I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time we're doing the chasing.
This is a long game.
How are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
Uh oh.
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's a code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
Maybe. Mm. But please don't you put that to the test.
I never would.
I see where the beef at. I see it. Okay. We still want to go save him. That's our brother. That's respectable. I mean, I'm not mad at you, brother. You try to ditch us. And the kid. This is why Jack never trusted you, because you're always leaving. All right, John, we learning who you are, bro.
I think we need to head right up here.
You learning who he really is.
Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. We made it. Let's loop around the other side.
Ask about Micah. I don't
know. Where do you think Micah and Lenny got to? Susan sent them out scouting, but I figured.
Be my horsey.
Figure they'd be back by now.
I have no idea. I hope they weren't picked up.
Why she sent Micah, I don't know.
He's effective in his own way. Lenny's got a good head on his shoulders.
Now, shouldn't have taken him this long.
No, but no point thinking the worst.
Where did they send him to?
Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes, and obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
Okay. Go. Rabbit meat.
Two of them.
Wait, I want to skin it, or just, oh shit. Damn! Sorry. I already got game meat. Why do I want the whole, why do I want?
Okay, boy.
They gave me the meat already, so why do
good
I have
job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then, we get a set up.
Camp. Maybe I can fast travel in this game, too. That'd be a W.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me.
I have to cook. Playing game.
You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
Okay. All right. We are here cooking and eating up some fresh game. You feel me? I can still wait. Okay. Okay, let's stop. Let's stop. Stop. Okay. I'm not cooking anymore.
All right. Well.
Time to nappies.
We gotta get some rest.
Nappies.
I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
Nappies. 7 hours.
He better be worth all this drama.
That's good. See improvements on the game. I like to see. Because I never had, in the last one, I was fast traveling with the campsites. I couldn't dictate the time, so
morning,
that's what you seen with Luis and all that stuff.
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up?
Let's make some bait.
Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
So this is just, once again, these are like,
up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good.
This is preparing me. This is like a tutorial, kind of. Still like a tutorial. I don't know if I stick a fast travel. That's the part I want to be able to do so.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
We did.
Does Arthur have a woman?
You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Yeah, you too locked in, bro.
If Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Easy.
Easy. Steady. Can I say? No.
Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Study my boy Jeff real quick. I'm gonna brush him real quick, sorry. I got a brand new brush, so I want a brush. There you go. Yeah, good boy. Alright, I don't like it.
Prince. Oh, there's some paw marks here, Hosea. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way.
Now be ready, bro. Take out his god. Take down his bear.
Tracks. Go into those trees.
Y'all eyes peeled. Y'all see him?
Wait a minute.
There's a fish.
Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else.
You got the shotgun? And I'll bring my shotgun. Oh, Jesus Christ. No hunting rifle, no nothing. Just a polar bear, bro.
Something else on the ground.
Some just poo.
Bear shit here. Watch your step.
Bear poo. Bear poo.
Reckon he's got to be close.
Let's keep going.
It's bear poo.
Like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
I used the bait.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't have my weapons that I want to use. So, why would I want to split up from you? Respectfully. I don't want to split up. You got this. We play the waiting game.
1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so.
I made it myself.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine.
Bro, 1,000 pound bear, bro?
Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
I'm right here.
You only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
Bro, if this bear jump out on us, bro, I'm ready. You know what I mean? That hurt. That click-clack.
Give me a hand here. Got your knife?
There you go.
Easy.
Big, get big, get big, get big, get big.
You're fine, old man.
Why didn't you shoot him?
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you, I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be out in the biggest game.
Why are you out here?
You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Okay. See? Tutorial for...
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur.
No.
I think I'm... going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming or you gonna track that monster? Well,
bro, I want.
You coming or not?
I'm getting this bear.
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yep.
Let's go ahead and let's get this bear. Go get this bear, and then we'll call it that for.
Here we are. Yeah, still a ways.
Hey, hold up. Before I go. Devil pump or the devil barrel? Devil barrel seems like a little bit more. I'm gonna carry the that too. Poo. Oh, I see this. I see this.
Okay, thing. Where are you?
Come on. Come on, big fella. Oh, I see you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Something that's gonna give me full health, bro. We need them beans, bro. Holy smokes. As long as you gotta stay in no business, bro. Give me that. Jeez Louise. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna stop right there. We're gonna stop right there. Yeah. I'm gonna take this back to the camp and we can call it a day. We call it an app. If you guys haven't yet, subscribe, tell a friend, join the game. Like the video. I love you guys. I thank you guys. Always and forever. Peace. Chicken grease.